and even of the civil society legislative advocacy center and CISLAC. They don't task members for the National Assembly to make them day on guard for the sake of Obodo Nigerians and to make sure say adequate oversight, especially on top tax waiver, say the Sama International Companies to operate inside we Obodo. The executive director of CISLAC, Owal Rafson Johnny, while in a yarn to correspondent for the House of Representatives press corps inside Abuja, and Sama say need day to place spotlight on top loan and within the Kolobi from the federal government. And the Rafson Johnny then clap hand give President Muhammadu Buhari and sake of say in Sama assent to the Companies and Allied Matters Act 2020 and say it will help the federal government to fight wuru.
Action and identities are hidden behind obstructive and peck business ownership to loot state resources and reduce contribution to the Nigerian tax base. As you recall, many of the companies, they get very suspicious and scandalous tax holiday or tax waivers because the real owners of those companies are the people who are actually approving that tax waiver. So in other words, the country is losing huge amounts of money because some people are in the position to maneuver and give themselves waiver. The National Assembly must continue to exercise its fundamental oversight role to ensure that whatever loans that are collected, especially those loans that they say is tied to project, they need to make sure that they oversee those projects, because in the first place, these loans, they are supposed to actually, you know, be used for those projects, specific projects, and those projects, they are supposed to pay back, you know, the loans. So if you just continue to collect money and the money is diverted, the loan is diverted or is stolen or is mismanaged, how are you going to, you know, recover this and pay back this debt? So National Assembly must wake up to ensure that, you know, they save Nigeria and Nigerians based on the mandate they have.